Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Friday evening. If you're headed out, grab an umbrella or raincoat. If it's not raining where you are right now, it may be later on. Showers and thunderstorms have been pushing in from the west. They are slow moving and producing some torrential downpours. And temperatures are in the upper 60s. Dew point values are in the upper 60s as well. So we're at near saturation. It's muggy, it's damp, and it's humid, and it's not going to change here over the course of the weekend. You can see the shower activity here. Now, there's ample dry air just off to our west, but the problem is everything's coming to a halt in the atmosphere. So tomorrow morning, that dry air is producing sunshine in the mountains, or at least partial sunshine back through the lakes region. That's where the best weekend weather will be found. Closer to the coast, you're hanging on to the clouds, you're hanging on to the fog and the muggy air as well. That will likely regenerate more showers and perhaps some thunderstorms during the afternoon. Less likely farther inland. Now, on Sunday, everything sort of creeps inland, and you can see the scattered showers all the way up to the international border. So, a good deal of clouds and muggy again. It's not that hot, but it's humid. 76 in Portland, 77 Lewiston, Auburn, Bethel tomorrow at 79 degrees. Looking for a little relief, some drier air, middle part of next week. Temperatures in the 70s.